There's some things that we'll need to figure out exactly what happened here today. But the fortunate side of this is an individual that we considered armed and dangerous is in custody. And it was because of some tenacious officers.